क्वेश्चन नंबर 18 आई एम राइटिंग. दिस क्वेश्चन इज 4x² - 7x + 2 इज इक्वल टू 0. दिस इज द क्वेश्चन एंड दिस इज क्लियरली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ax² + bx + c. ax² + bx + c इज इक्वल टू 0, वेयर a इज इक्वल टू 4, b इज इक्वल टू -7, c इज इक्वल टू 2. So I told you first we have to find b² - 4ac value. That is b² - 4ac is equal to b² - 7² - 4 × a = 4, c = 2. So this is equal to 7, 7 = 49. 4 to the 8, 4 to the -32 is equal to 49, 32. It will be 1, 7, 17. Okay. So 17 is the value of b² - 4ac in this question. Now, x is equal to, we have formula -b + or - √(b² - 4ac) by 2a. This is the formula. So minus b, already we have b negative, it will be positive 7 + or - √(b² - 4ac) b² - 4ac value is 17/2 × a = 4. So this will be 7 + or - √17/8. Now our target is finding the value of √17. You have to find the value of √17 by, I told you the method. One method is there to find root over any value. Here we have to find the value of √17. That is, I'm taking 17 and this is between the value of 4² and 5². So it is enough to take 4², that is 4 4 ja. So 4 4 ja 16. Then you will get what? 1. 17 - 16 = 1. And here 4 4 4 8. It will be 8. And now this one is very small value, that's why I'm taking 0.00. Then it will be 100. Two zeros I took, then it will be 4.8. It is enough to take 81 1 ja 81 81 82 2 ja. It will be greater than 100. That is 81 1 ja 81. Then you will get what? 100 - 81 will be 1919. So this will be 80. This will be 82. This will be 82. Now which value we have to take here in place of third one? 8, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you have to take one more two zeros, more two zeros. I'm taking two zeros and I'm writing this one here, 4.1. More one value we need after point. That's why we are doing one more step. That is 82. 800 is there. 8 1 ja 8 8 2 ja 16 800 2 ja 1600. This is 1900. So it is enough to take 2. So 2 2 ja 4 2 2 ja 4 2 8 ja 16. So here 1900 - 1600 = 44. 1700 1800 and 1900 240 means 60, right? 56 256. But with this 2 is enough. 4.12 is enough. Now this will be 8 24. No need to continue here. Why? Because after point it is enough to take two numbers. That is 4.12 is enough. Now in place of √17, I am writing 7 + or - 4.12/8. Now splitting, this place also we can use. I will use later. See, first I am writing here x is equal to one value, 7 + 4. 7 + 4.12/8, or one value, 7 - 4.12/8. Now I am using for 7 + 4.12. 7 + 4 is 11. 11.12/8. And this is by 8. And this is 7 - 4 will be 3. 3.12/8. Again we have to cancel. This is, this will be 1112/80. Multiply and dividing with 100 800 to get cancel point. This will be 312/800. Now apply division rule. 800, what you will get? See, for both 800, na? First I am taking 800 for this. One, two, eight hundred. Subtracting 800 from 1112, you will get 200, 312. 312, you will get. And if you write point, you will get one more zero. Why? Because 800 is big comparing to 312. Now, 8 3 is 24. 8 4 is 32. So 8 3 is enough. 1.3. 8 3 is 2400. Subtracting 2400 from 3120, you will get what? 0 2. 31 minus 24 means 6 plus 1 7. 720. 24 plus 7 32. 31. So 720. So point is there. More we can write more zero. 7200. 8 table. 8 5 is 40. 8 6 is 48. 8 9 is 72. So zero. So here the value is what? 1.39. Now for this, we have to find for 800 and 312 value. 312. So here this is the small value. That's why I'm writing here 0 0 point. 0 0 point. Now 800, 3120. This only, not 3120. Yeah, 3120 means you will get what? 310. 0.3. Then you will get what? 2400. Then you will get what? 720. Then take the 0. Why? Because we have point. Then write what? 9. Then you will get 7200. Then you will get 0. So what is the value here? 0.39. So what is the solution set? Is equal to 0.39, 1.39. So in previous questions also you have to find like this up to after point two digits. Understand, Jibin?
Okay, sir. Understood.
Yeah. So this is the last question in this exercise, second exercise. Now we will start tomorrow more one exercise, but tomorrow evening you have test. Remember this, okay?
Yes, sir.
Only quadratic equation. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Right. After copying, tell me. I will close. Okay?